Juice to dirt.
Georgian people always stayed free. We always won our freedom back, and I don't know why Putin or those Russian-funded government officials sitting in the parliament think that they're gonna be the ones to take our freedom away from us. Because we're Georgian, we're European, and we will always fight for our freedom. They will never win. Russia will never take what they want to take away from us, Ukraine or any other country, because the people have a voice, and today you can hear the voice out in the streets in front of the parliament.
You've been watching the news from Georgia, but from the point of view of the media that is controlled by the government, all the videos are fake, all the information the government spreads is fake. You should watch the videos that normal citizens record. You should listen to the citizens that stand here for more than a year here and protest the Russian law. You should see what we see. You should spread our point of views. Because the government don't give us the opportunity to talk to them, to discuss the stuff, to ask the questions. So if you want to see the truth, that's the truth.
The purpose and aim is only one. We don't want to go back to SSSR, I mean Soviet Union. We don't want to go there. That's why everyone, no matter if students, older people, young people, everywhere, everyone is here. Because we are fighting for one aim, we have only one goal. To this government, this pro-Russian government. We don't want them. We are going to Soviet Union.